back to another video in Solid Overtrain Palace. Yay! And that's the second time I have to do that in a row. But it doesn't matter, because today we're going to be building mud towers out of the mud that we clicked up in the last video. But yeah, I need to do something before doing that. I've got to head off to my train garden first, which is so close to running out. I'm not happy about it, but you might know this person. You might know this person. And this is Lowry. Now, it's a lamb, and if you might know, Easter time, Lowry done a test video for us, and Lowry probably will be coming in the channel in the future. So I've got a big capital handwriting, because she helped me to do, he helped me to do this. So we done a test video for me, because I needed to do a test video, like a Minecraft test video. So thank you for doing that, Lowry, because I couldn't be bothered. And welcome to the train garden, with a few more spaces left. I can't be bothered to count the spaces, but yeah, we're gonna pick a dog today. No dog wedges like we did in the last video, but we are going to be choosing Lola. Lola, oh my word, I'm gonna take Lola for ages. Right, Lola, you can come, Lola, and you can follow me while I go and build mud towers, which is gonna be exciting. So this is not meant to be a game. It's meant to be like little tree houses. I sort of tree houses ideas in one of my behind the scenes videos that I'm going to be uploading on my second YouTube channel. And yeah, now I thought of an idea of mud mountains with railway lines coming to each other. So as you see, I've got a lot of mud right here. It means dirt. So I've got that right here just in case I need to come back, just so I don't keep on destroying the land. I should have done that in the last video, just destroyed some of this mountain over there. But it doesn't actually matter, but yeah, I put this a few episodes ago, I don't know why, but I didn't even know I was going to build this a few episodes ago, but we're going to be building our mud tower, so we're going to be building the mud towers over here. That's the best position that I thought mud towers would belong, so we're going to have the mud towers like this, then we're going to have two blocks, just in case we wanted to build this. And then, excuse me, Lola, sit down. So, let me think. Yeah, this is the right one that I wanted to do. So, if you just move over to there, Lola, I'm going to give you the description to that behind the scenes video. If not, it means I was a little bit too tight and I couldn't be bothered to do that. So, yeah, imagine then it should have gone another block out. So, one, two, sorry if you're trying to build this and I might have mucked it all up, but it doesn't matter. You just add a brick on the end. So, yeah, it's going to go up one, two, three, four. Well, actually, I should tell you this in the behind the scenes video. Not yet. I told you in the behind the scenes video what's going to happen. I usually always have dirt on me. I always have dirt on me. It's like the only time I have dirt on me. And I'm going to build something out of dirt, which is ridiculous. But yeah, it's going to be the mud towers, which look amazing. We're going to have little things inside. It's going to be like a mud camp. Like, I really want it to be a mud camp. So we're going to have pointy things at the top. So here's my first mud tower, which is going to go there. And then we're going to have a door which is going to go right inside of it, and we're going to have a torch in each one. So the quest is, can you try and get a bed in this? That's quest number one. So I'm going to say on each one, don't worry about it. I'll just explain. So that's what you have to try and do. You have to get the bed and you have to try and get loads of decorations for inside. So I'm not doing the decorations. You can decide for the decorations, or I'm not sure what will happen if you don't decide what the decorations will be, because yes, it's meant to be for like the game. Like, it's like a bit like a mud camp. You have to like do a mud camp for this place, which is going to be I'm just thinking about what I've done. I was doing it all correctly. I know I shouldn't say this all over again because it's going to get really annoying for you, but it's going to be tall and little mud towers, which are going to be here. So it's going to be three, if I can actually fit three in, which I probably will be able to fit three in. So this will be more bigger, but just a little bit less big, taller. You know what I mean? So taller. You also have to try and get a quest to get a door, too. So quest to find a door and some good decorations for your house. So it's going to be the first mud, two first mud towers. Soon there'll be like minecart railway lines coming to it. So this mud tower, you have to try and fix. You've got to try and get things to be inside of this mud tower, because That's the most difficulty. It was the most difficulty one. So this is what that's going to be like. And then I'm going to add a few torches at the top, which I can't actually do. So I'm going to add sand at the top. That would be easy. But we just about want to have time in this video today. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. In the next video, we are going to be building the mud floors. I'll tell you that in the future. Well, not in the future. In a minute. In the next episode. So I'm recording these all at once. But for now, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.